Hello again. So today I'm going to try to do a little dip. Here we have a canvas 30, 30 and 30 centimeters. So I will just take my pencil, see, to do with pencil like this, so because I will put here the paint. Okay, we have here lines approximately. So here I have already mixed white paint and carmine red, a little phthalo blue and yellow, cadmium yellow. Here we have black from this Amsterdam acrylic paint, and I need my binder. Just a moment, I will show you this one. This is this one, I use this one. This is an acrylic emulsion, a binder or some kind of binder. But this is a Slovenian product, and so I don't know if it is available in Europe. But I put him this here because it's easier to pull. So I have in a little bottle. Okay. So I will just mix, because it's very liquid, you will see how liquid it is, like water. I don't add any water in it, just mixed. See, first it's almost gray, and then black and gloss black. But I have to do again. A little and mixed, so I just want to show you how I mixed my paint. It is not a quick procedure, but a long for a while to mix all paints. So see, but I don't measure. No paint, no binder, no puring medium, nothing. I just pour and mix, and then I will see. Then I see it is good or not. Almost, we are almost closed, but it's too thick. See, it's not a little. And again, okay, but I think again a little more, because I don't need to be too thick. Okay, this is now just perfect. Okay, so this is why my way of mixing paint. So I will just pour here a base, black base. Okay, and around here. And now I will just put this paint. See, first I will start with red. And then with blue. Oops, yellow. And again, some blue. Okay, now I will add a little white. So maybe red again. Okay, so I will just remove these cups and I will take a canvas, and now I will put just down. Okay. No. Maybe this. See? see, oopsie. Just want to be in all canvas around and around, gentle push the paint. Okay. And now I will just pull out, up. Okay, so we got this one. Oh, it's very nice. It's really nice. I will torch a little. I don't know where to place this because I don't have so big space here, but I will try so here. Up, and I will just remove here, so you will see. I will torch a little. See, so we got maybe a little dark, but I like this white because it's popped up. And I think it's great. And now we will have to do the edges. This is a little bit difficult because we have different colors here. So, okay, I need this one. But it's really nice. I will just raise up to see what we create today. So see, oopsie. Okay, well, that is for today all. Thank you for watching me and for subscribing my channel. So we will see and hear each other again. Bye now.